didn't grow up with a lot of fancy tech. Don't really trust it. Place can burn for all I care.
Come on out, I'll show you my gun.
Make me look good. Make you look good.
Sir, good to see you. Imperials should stick together out here. My hired mercenaries just abandoned me. Republic made a better offer, they said. If I'd had my blaster, well, it wouldn't have been pretty.
You think you impress me? Pathetic.
Point taken. But I'm not about to argue with you while those thugs are cavorting with the enemy. We're hemorrhaging more mercs every day to the Republic. Nova Guard, Crimson Brotherhood. This keeps up, we'll lose our foothold. Our entire slave trade. The mercenaries need to realize the consequences of a Republic partnership. We need to send them a message, written in blood.
I'll handle it.
Take out their ringleaders, then destroy the supplies the Republic used to buy their loyalty. And please, scrape your boots clean when you're done stomping out the mercenaries. I can't stand their stench.
I was told you would have the cure.
Here's the Republic's research. It's all that's left of their labs.
Perfect. Our scientists will get right to work. Your assistance has proven invaluable, Agent. Be safe. And remember, report your fellow spice-guzzling officers.
Come here to me. I have something of great urgency to speak with you on.
You've piqued my curiosity.
I am Lord Sharalai. I have uncovered something that alarms and sickens me. The Jedi are recruiting and training force-sensitive aliens, all of them inferior species. It's the thing I hate most about our enemy. They gladly enlist and promote non-humans.
What's so awful about recruiting aliens?
You mustn't joke. Someone might think you're serious. If these Force-sensitives are allowed to complete their training, it will give the Jedi a numbers advantage here on Nar Shaddaa. Sith would have to send more here to combat the alien Jedi, diluting our forces elsewhere. This is unacceptable. They must all be killed.
I'd be proud to help out.
I knew you were of good stock when I saw you. Go to the Jedi training camp and slaughter every alien you see. Return to me and don't spare the details.
Agent, I'm glad you showed up. We have a big mess on our hands, and we need to stop it from becoming an enormous one. Normally I wouldn't bother someone of your stature, but the Empire's military superiority is at stake. I need someone who can safeguard that superiority.
Imperial Intelligence, it's my job to keep the Empire's superiority secure.
Exactly why you're the one for the job.
We don't like what we're seeing. Circa Corporation has a prototype technology that can detect Imperial starships at twice the distance of typical scanners. Circa is shopping this technology to the Republic as we speak.
And they won't get their hands on this technology.
That's what I like to hear. The prototypes are few, but they're scattered between Circa's main lab and the corporation Circa was shopping it to. All we ask is that you destroy the prototypes, destroy the labs, and preferably kill every team leader who's ever heard of the project.
I'll be back soon.
Thank you. With your help, we can teach these corporations what it means to mess with the Empire.
Na chukasa kuyamaya. Mathopa jiwanta humpa mulira pampa wula.
How exactly did he die?
Katulia dapota 21 kislim mo payug tachanga. Kiko ubo kili wata bangkitang ko pato kawata.
Very interesting.
Kipo na malitota admish ka kabad notase ma.
Get ready to see how intelligence handles things.
Asadoponya liste wota se goto tomoti.
Make me look good.
Thank you.
going down.
Make me look good. Me look good. Make me look good. Thank you. and me, we're getting good.
Bagthra wanawaga mi bunawa dwe dwipe. Kabano tase makipuna, mali tuta odmishka. Che chopa kuma ni umpi put malia bedwana ni bobo.
I'm impressed, all right.
Chonki faguta, jiho poda ji oto vokise. Pampawula ji ota kakoga huta nupisto. Poya tuka changa goptula do batawana wanki.
I'm not sure about this.
Patoga wata kiko uba kiri wata buki donko.
That's good news. I wish you good luck.
Kupa donti toki maki chisa chubolo wawuni.
Takmanoya chos nawe kuchuso yo mata chitoya.
Thank you. Some of this.
shine.
Jedi will not gain an advantage here. The Empire is thankful.